Turkey and Daffy Duck.
Oh, like Daffy Duck. Okay. You say Daffy Duck. Let's go Daffy Duck right now. Now, you know they call me nigger over at the Sonoma County Fairground. And look, you know what? You started this. They called me nigger over at the Sonoma County Fairgrounds, and they had a picture of black ducks standing on the sidewalk and a blonde duck standing in the curb. And the sign said niggers on the side of the blonde duck. I got the pictures in the house. Now you making me fuck with the black duck. Here you go. You messing them up now. Now I'm finna rap about the Sonoma County Fairgrounds and the black ducks. You done pissed me up now, man. You pissed me up. Now let me... I want you to start from the beginning because I ain't got so much time on this song and I got to rock it from the beginning. You ready? Let it roll. You ready? Here you go. Watch, I'm going to do this. It's a true story, everybody, about a black man trying to get a job for the Sonoma County Fair. Santa Rosa, California. A long time ago, I tried to get a job. I played the role because I knew my boss was a snob. You turning up your nose, looking at me like I'm everybody's dough. You don't understand what I'm trying to tell you, fool. My name is Lonzo, I'll take your sorry ass to school. You've been there a long time, I've been there too. Fuck you. People say I'm weak because say yes sir, no sir. And I don't know what they tripping on me for. So I do what I do when I gotta do it. Let them fools know I'm coming straight through. So I went to work every day for 6 years. Never had no worries, no damn tears. Never had no stress, no strife, cause Lonzo did everything that was right. I put the role down to my soul just to get the job that I wanted to hold. Just to get paid. I already got a whip, I don't need to be late. So I gotta do what I gotta do to keep my job. Gotta do what I gotta do to stay real large. You know I wanna get on the payroll, so I shut my mouth up and sold my soul. I sided with the white man, I didn't know he was the friend of the clan. Why you saying that shit? Because they act like that, they act like that. Call me a nigga to my damn face. Didn't give a fuck about my damn face. Didn't give a damn about me either. Didn't give a damn if I was a believer. Didn't give a damn if I said yes or no. Didn't give a damn if I had to go. Didn't give a damn if I wanted to stay. Cause they didn't let me stay any motherfucking way. So I went home, sat at home all motherfucking alone. No fucking money, no fucking job. My wife is saying go get a fucking job. Six fucking years, all this bullshit and them tears. Six fucking years, and all I got was a handful of beers. Fuck you, nigga. All they said was fuck you, nigga. All they said was fuck you, nigga. Now and then, I wanted to do, but the lady said we'll do a report for you. She found that they did nothing wrong, and that brought me to this day and this song. What you mean they did nothing wrong? They talked that shit and they did it real strong. They put me down in my damn fucking place, and now I don't work in that motherfucking place. They made me feel just like a nigga. Made me want to get the gun and pull the trigger. Made me want to have the goddamn fool, but I'm too damn cool to have the goddamn fool. Shit, ain't went to church, ain't did this or that, don't give a fuck. My ass is stuck and they driving brand new trucks. I give a fuck what they did to me, so I don't give a fuck if the kids live on me. If life went bad and they went sad, then they'd be mad if I went bad.